tonight, and every act wants to make it through to next week's semi-finals. And to get there, they need your votes.
The voting is already open, so if you want to see your favourite next week, it's up to you.
And Rita, there's one act left tonight. Who's closing the show?
Oh yeah, my girls open the show and they close the show. No, up next, it's somebody that I love. She is a survivor. It's not you, sorry. It's Louisa Johnson.
So the song I chose for you is Jealous Labyrinth. This is one of my favourite songs. I need emotion, passion, eye contact.
Find them songs that you need to connect with.
What Louisa needs in this performance is to find something real, an emotional connection, and put it across to the public.
I've really, really missed home, so I'm on my way back to Essex to perform, and I'm going to see my mum, and I'm so excited to see her.
Do you remember the last time we were here? Actually here in this building?
Yeah, we came for lunch.
It's your 14th birthday.
And now I'm like singing here.
I know.
That's so good to be back home.
I've had so many people coming up to me. They're just absolutely mesmerised by you. It's great to be in Essex. Yeah. Everyone's behind you. So you're where you belong. Here is the perfect place to be performing tonight ahead of the weekend. Love you.
When I think about the lyrics of this song, it backtracks me to hard times, and I just want to put all them feelings that I've ever had into this song.
This is going to be a tough and emotional performance for me tonight, but I know that I've got my family and all of Essex behind me, so I just need to go out there and make them proud.
Louisa Johnson!
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain, and I wish you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, you come back, tell me all you found was heartbreak, misery. It's hard for me to say, I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. And I wish you
the toughest job tonight, because you were the first on, then you had to wait and watch everyone else, and then you were the last on this evening. Tonight, everyone's second performance for me was better. That was better for me than your first performance, and I loved that, so that means that just skyrocketed for me. And considering you were ill, like, no, not making excuses, you still stood there, performed, delivered everything you had to do, sweetheart. Don't, you've got that look on your face again when I tell you, you smashed it, honestly.
Louisa, I know the first song was difficult, but I think everyone was in that position tonight. I agree with Cheryl. The second song was in a completely different league, in my opinion. I thought you sang that with so much emotion, It felt like it was your song. And I've got this feeling about you, Louisa. I think you are really, really special. Really special. And I don't think this competition would be the same without you, because you're potentially one of the best we've ever had.
Louisa, it's a real honour to sit here and get to see you perform every week. It really, really is, because it's so special and it's so real. And as Simon said, that's a really emotional song, and you conveyed that emotion through it. I listened to every single word that you sung, and that's hard to do to keep my attention, because I've got something wrong with me. But I thought you sung it beautifully, and actually, that your voice, even though you're ill and you've been ill all week, it kind of worked for you. I quite like the breaks in your voice. But congratulations, Louisa. I imagine you're getting sick of me giving you praise, but again, it was amazing.
Oh, Louisa, there's only a few things I can say that they haven't said already. You're just a superstar. Do you know that? You really are. And regardless of what happens in this competition, you are going to be a very successful musician. You are.
Oh. That was emotional. That was really, really emotional. We were well enough. How are you feeling?
I feel amazing, and I'm just still so grateful to be here. And I know I've had a hard week, but no one needs to know about that. It's just about tonight. And
yeah. It looks like it didn't even matter just then. No. It was the way you were singing it. It was incredible.
It's not about that. It's about the song at the end of the day. So I'm just really grateful.
Oh, and who was you singing that song to?
I was just putting, like, every single bit of emotion that I've ever had in my life into them lyrics. I just feel like I needed to feel something, and I did, so...
We felt it, we did. If you want Louisa back next week, then you need to vote right now. Let's hear it one more time for Louisa Johnson!
The vote is already open tonight, and we're only 2 weeks away from finding this year's X Factor winner. So we have no time to waste.
Only you can choose who that winner will be, and the only way you can do that is by voting. You can vote for your favourite app for the next 24 hours, all the way through until tomorrow night's result show. So call 090 20 50 51 from a landline, or for mobiles only, call 6 50 51 and then add 01 for Louisa Johnson.
02 for Fourth Impact.
03 for Reggie and Bowley.
04 for Lauren Murray.
And 05 for Che Chesterman. Votes cost 35p plus any network access charge, or vote for free via the X Factor app, where you have 5 free votes.
Okay, our acts have sung 2 songs tonight. Here's a reminder of their performances.